children, two boys and a little girl. She's 5 years old. 12-year-old, 11-year-old, and a 5-year-old. They are my biggest fans. Honestly, I think that I became more successful with the children. That's the honest truth. A lot of people don't realize that. Yeah, when they saw my article, my article to me in the New York Times was it's a really wonderful accomplishment for me. I can't give it power over the children though. I just cannot. Because the children, you know, they're the ones who was designing my look for the article when they knew I was getting the article. They're like, "Mommy, don't wear that hair. That's not gonna work. It depends on the outfit." Like, we're having a group family meeting about all of my accomplishments before they happen. I listen to children because I believe that children, they carry the gifts, and they are our teachers. And they teach us by us teaching them. So it's a great accomplishment.